Oh no, someone stole your dog, and there's a blatant Cave Story reference in the back. Okay, you can just hold the shoe.
Bite down.
Spikes hurt, to the shock of many folks. That looked like a spike up my ass. Okay, the cone is not a checkpoint like I assumed it would be. Owie. Fuck off, buddy! I picked up a key or a spanner or something. Are these mouses with fantastic asses? Jump twice. No way, I would not have figured that out yet. Thanks. Thanks for dumbing it down. It could go that way. Die fast. I'd rather not. It depends what the alternative is. Bang slowly. What the f... Okay. Hey, at least there's like multiple routes and stuff. Work out. Humorous. Dare I fall down here? Seems fine. It crushes ass. Some really pissed off looking cat there. Hmm. Eat trash. What is this? Satan's door. Let me guess, that's acid to some degree. Haha! You fucking piece of shit. Thanks for that run message. Lovely. What? This was a wall. It was like it landed on top of it or something. Alright. What was that thing blew up? Oh right, he doesn't cause any contact damage by himself, that's cool. Shoot at me. Through the Bloodborne fan game pretty quickly. It's only like the very beginning yarn and bit, like the person's only ever played a demo of Bloodborne. It's just like Cleric Beast, Father Gascoigne, then like that's it. Go home. Great. Whoopsie. This is Starboy Adventure, in case you want a copy for yourself or something. Jeez, hello. This is one of those games that would be showing up like Sage, the Sonic fan game thing. He's given up on his dreams. That's it, that's the joke. Thank you, Acid. Fuck, are these neon floating fish? What is this shit? Why is this motherfucker walking on the acid? Can I? No? Okay. I thought it was... Show me there's a platform there. Thanks. Yeah, what the fuck? fuck, they could walk on this as well in the background. We can't. There's nothing down here! What the fuck? I don't know if I'm, like, missing something. Whatever, let's get on with the actual level. Okay, cool. Hey, a spanner. Oh no, it's a spanner. Damn. I am just Star Boy. Definitely the poor man's Jesus. Oh, the checkpoint, imagine that. Go! Fuck her. Yeah, I'm not sure what the value of the stars is, though. Fuck, I overshot that. I thought I'd be going on the pipe at the top, but it was not tall enough. Fuck it all! As soon as the pipe goes vertical, there's like no more floor. It's kind of annoying. What is this cat motherfucker and his thing? What is this? A blade. Okay. Okay, butt cheeks, mouse. Checkpoint, nice. Spanner up there on the top right. I guess I go down here? That's a wall. I guess I do that. Light over. Yeah, cool. Apparently Robocop works well on keyboard, you haven't tried it yourself. What the fuck are these things? Checkpoint. No? Yeah, usually the cats have like rocket launchers, but he was just licking his ray cat. Okay. I have to shoot the thing in the middle to cause damage. Okay, got it. Okay, the fish are invincible, apparently. Oh. Rip. Hop. hop. Thanks. Whoa! Oh, right, and the thing replenishes, okay. It's just a waiting phase. Yeah, probably best to do some deep hex. I think analog's moving a little left or right when I don't really want it to. Jump a bunch of shit. They probably didn't want to throw in the fish at the same time because that would have been difficult then. Oh, right. Phase 2 isn't as simple as I thought it would be. Ah, god. Don't die. Okay, so he doesn't have a hitbox himself in the middle, that's fine. It's just the fish.